Atwal, Sri Vijay Sampa, Mr. Dr. Narendra Jadhav, Mr. Gadani, other distinguished guests who are on the dais, distinguished delegates who have come from various parts of India, some from the foreign country also, and ladies and gentlemen. This day, this Constitution Day is celebrated by the SCST Forum with a great purpose. We have been given the great rights by Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar in the Constitution. It is our duty to protect these rights, preserve these rights, and see that any challenge to abridge, take away, to mutilate these rights should be challenged. Or you should raise your voice, you should rise to the ramparts and raise your voice. These rights cannot be abridged or taken away, but to be improved upon. That is our mission, that is our duty. That is the day which we, our people, should emphasize. And mind you, it is unless we raise our voice in a democratic setup, nobody will listen to anything. And your voice is the greatest thing that is to be raised. I'm very happy that you all, doctors, engineers, diplomats, social activists, all have come to attend this function. I am deeply thankful to the Honorable President for having accepted this invitation and gave a powerful speech. He has been, since last 2 days, 2 days back, he said the absence of large number of judges, the out of 17,000 judges in India, including subordinate judges, only 4,700 judges belonging to backward class, scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, which in some states make 80-85% of the population of the state. So, and His Excellency also pointed out yesterday the speedy justice, and today he emphasized the importance of education. We are all deeply thankful to the Honorable President for having us given this voice and given to the enlightenment of the on these important issues. I'm also deeply thankful to Sri Vijay Sampla, who emphasized the contribution made by Dr. Ambedkar, and Sir Honorable Charanjit Singh Atwal also extensively made reference to the contribution made by Dr. Ambedkar. It is not a small thing. Dr. Ambedkar was given the opportunity to draft the Constitution. And it was actually the situation, you should remember the, you should visualize the situation in those days. All the other members, he had no free hand. Despite all these difficulties, he gave importance to the valuable rights to our people. That is more important. And it is our duty to protect and preserve the rights, otherwise the posterity will not pardon us. So we should remember all these. This is the importance of this day. Thank you very much for coming to this function and make it a great success. My heartfelt thanks to one and all of you, to His Excellency the President, Mr. Vijay Sampa, Mr. Charanjit Atwal, and other dignitaries who are attended this one. Thank you. Thank you very much.